So, you've met Caleb, Neva, and Micah. And what we're gonna do today is just explore kicking for tots and for youth. And we're gonna work down a long channel. This is about 50 meters, okay? 50 meters from one end to the other. And it's about 5 to 6, 7 meters, okay, wide. Right, guys, so for us today, each one's got a ball suitable for their age. And we're just going to explore kicking. You guys excited?
Yeah!
So that's the key, remember? They're always excited, so utilize that. So the first thing to do, guys, today, is we're gonna let the ball on the ground, even if it's a rugby ball or football. Okay, we're gonna practice pointing our toes down. Point the toes down when we're striking the ball. Now the key thing would be, step close to the ball and then strike the ball through, okay? So I want us to point the toes downwards, okay? So find space down this channel and kick the ball as hard as you can, just on the ground. Leave it on the ground and just kick it, okay? Just like so. Ready, steady, go. There we go. Well done, Micah. And again, 1, 2, 3, squat, 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 squat. See, as you can see, Micah is only one and he's got good balance already because he's so used to just striking the ball. Get used to that. Off you go. Keep going, Eva. Left and right, left and right. Okay, left and right. Good, good, good. Left and right. Step close to the ball. Point the toes. Good, Neva. Well done. Use your arms as well. Left and right. Try and stay down this channel. Let's go kicking down this channel. Okay. Step close. Okay. So reload and strike the ball. Point the toes. Excellent. Okay, use the other foot. Next one, same again. Good, good. Again. What? 1, 2, 3, squat. Excellent. That's it. Okay, and again. Good. A couple of times more. Okay. So, the whole idea is they love to play. When you do stuff like that, for them, they just feel like they play. And that's the secret. Okay, excuse the noise. I'm going to try and speak up as loud as I can. The whole idea is, like I said, is just for them to feel like they're just playing. So let them get it out of their system, so when you start throwing in skills, they'll retain it better. So some of you might wonder, why are we starting with the ball on the ground, whether it's a rugby ball, and I'm just asking them to kick it. Like I said, anyone can kick the ball. I want them to get used to just expressing themselves with that movement. That's what you've got to practice, the movement. Okay, so that's what we're working on. Now the next one would be, Caleb, Neva, Micah. So we're gonna hold the ball. So, okay, so 3 and 9 o'clock, just like that, in front of us. Yeah. Caleb, over here, please. Okay, so we're gonna hold the ball in the line. We're gonna bring the knee. We're gonna stay in this red zone. Can you guys see the red zone? We're staying in this area, you find space. Just gonna bring the knee and catch the ball. Bring the knee and catch the ball. Bring the knee and catch the ball. Bring the knee, Daddy. Catch the ball. Off you go. Daisy, keep going, Caleb. Good, good. So 3 and 9 o'clock. It's good. good movements. Catching, throwing and catching. Good, good. Both feet. Other one as well. Left as well. Eat the ball and catch it. Yeah, there we go. And the other leg. Good. Eat the ball. Eat the ball. Submit, submit. Eat the ball. Go. Eat the ball. Eat the ball. That's it, daddy. Eat the ball. That's it. Okay. And hold it there. Okay. Quickly. Question. Question. Right. What did that feel like?
Good. It was cool.
Why was it
None
good?
None of it was hard. It was fun doing it. That one needs good practicing for kicking. Because when I play tech, when we've been training and rugby before the coronavirus, we kick like that. Big high kicks and stuff.
And how did you find it, neighbor?
Because it was easy.
Was it easy?
I did it.
Okay, okay. So what else are we learning then? By kicking and?
Throwing.
Kicking and catching. Okay. So let's practice. Okay, making it slightly difficult. Are you guys ready for that?
Yeah.
We're still staying in this area. Okay, let's go. Right, guys. So the next one would be to get used to bringing the foot to the
ball.
Foot to ball, okay? Imagine you've got one on your feet or on your toes and you're flicking it off. So see if you can flick the rubber ball like foot to ball. Kick it in any direction. Yeah. Right, off you go. Off you go. Foot to ball. Great kick. Okay? Go, Micah. Scoop. Foot to ball.
That's it.
Going, guys, well done. Foot to ball, excellent. Nice, neighbor. Make sure we use the other foot as well. Practice the other foot. Good, good. Keep it up, Caleb. Great kick. Yes, neighbor. Well done. Good left kick there. 3, 2, 1, and in you come, guys. Come on, close in. Push it again, Caleb. Bring it in. So let's finish off there. Okay, just wanna say, please watch out for more. We try and keep this as simple as we can, and we're breaking down skills for 8-year-olds, 5-year-olds, 1-year-olds, just let everyone get involved. You're never too old or too young to learn. Okay, so what did you guys learn today? Anything? Tell me.
I learned about football.
Football, okay, and did it work?
Yeah, and I learned when you put your knee in, and then it bounces back and you hold it.
Excellent. Give me a high five. Okay, Caleb.
I've learned to kick with a foot.
The laces.
Yeah, the laces. Yep. You can kick high or far.
Well done, high five, Caleb. Okay, Maaike, wat het ons geleerd vandaag? Zeg voor ons, wat het ons geleerd?
Dat is een Afrikaans.
Oh, Maaike didn't learn anything.
Daddy.
What, Daddy? Oh, he's gonna show us, Run. Yay, well done.
That's his
way of telling what he learned. So watch out for more. Please subscribe, ring that bell, share, and thank you for your support. See you next time.
Bye.